Generating real-time data-driven graphics is an easy process for reality users. For example, Zero Density's starter map provides this blueprint JSON table, which pulls JSON data from external data source to generate match score table real-time. So let's see it in action. By filtering the date and the competition, JSON data is pulled from external data source, and with a click of a button, the data-driven graphics is generated and pushed on air. New data can be prepared while previous graphics is still on air. So, with Reality's data integration capabilities, you have endless options to create real-time data-driven graphics.